just want it. It's nice Sunday morning. Warm out today. We'll just thank you for being here this morning, and we ask those that are out in the foyer to grab your coffee and donuts and bring them on in. We're going to have 15 minutes worth of worship this morning. We ask you to join us. So as we begin our singing, I just ask that you would allow the Spirit to move you. And if you feel like clapping, if you feel like standing, if you feel like being with your hands, feel free. We just want you to come and draw and greet you. So we're going to worship this morning in just a second. Please stand with me for the first song and we'll pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we give you thanks and praise this morning for being here with us, for being in our life, and for caring about us and loving us so much. We want to give this time to you, Lord, in worship and praise. So we lift our hands and worship to you. And we thank you, Jesus, for the cross. Amen.
Yeah. change the whole earth with holy thunder, who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder. The King of glory, the King of all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my cross, that you would take the lie, that I would be set free. Yeah, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me, all that you've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King of all kings. Who rules the nations with truth and justice? Shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King of all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my cross, you would lay down your life, that I would be set free. Yeah. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my cross, you would lay down your life, that I would be set free. Yeah, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done. All right. that you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life, and I would be set free. Yeah. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. All that you've done. Joy is found in communion with you, beholding your beauty, in knowing your truth, in living a life that pleases your heart, responding with praises to all that you are, singing, oh, how loving is the King in all his glory, is the Christ who is holy, who was, and who is, and how amazing is his love. So unfailing is his grace that draws us here. What joy is found at the foot of your throne? Oh, bowing in reverence, giving thanks to the one. Is the King in all his glory. remind myself of all that you've done and the life I have because of your son. Oh, love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free. And I am yours. I am forever yours. Mountain high, valley low, I sing out, remind my soul.
Lord, help us to focus on the promises that lie ahead today and all the grace that you pour out to us. Lord, send your grace to us as we seek you out today. Amen.
Moving on to worship, we're going to receive your tithes and offerings after the service. My name is Chris Otis, and I want to say welcome. Good morning. Especially if this is your first time, I want to especially welcome you. That piece of furniture is a shop from our lobby. There's a low-lying bookcase with bags, gift bags on there. So if this is your first time especially, make sure you pick one of those up. They contain a professionally produced CD, very similar to the music we sang this morning. It gives you information about who we are, what we're about, and it even has candy in it. So we just wanted to say thank you for coming, and I want you to be sure to pick one of those up on your way out, okay? I want to bring your attention to the bulletins. A lot of trees were killed this week to provide this video. So, in your program, there's several pieces of information, and I want to encourage you to read these. Does anybody read these in there? Yeah, it's real important. There's a ton of stuff in here. And there's a lot of activities, a lot of things that the church offers, so I want to bring your attention right to that. You know, one thing is, currently on Wednesday nights, we're doing a class called In the Footsteps of Jesus, and it started last Wednesday, but if you missed it, it's not a problem, because you can come in at any point. But we're going through the book of Matthew. Bruce Green is giving us an inspirational talk after that, and then we're seeing a movie that depicts the actual book of Matthew chapters that we're reading, so it's awesome. You're more than welcome to come out. But it gets even better, because Summer Splash is coming up, and I'm going to give you the specific date here. On the 24th, there it is, through August 14th. So let me tell you what Summer Splash is, because it's very cool. It's an opportunity for us to kind of get into the middle of summer. I know sometimes there's a disconnect that happens during the summer. To kind of reconnect as a church, to have worship, and then to have small group meetings on different topics. And there's some really awesome opportunities for the kids to come in and have a lot of fun. So I want to encourage you to be looking into getting that on your calendar as well. Now, regarding the kids, there's some specific needs that we have to help cover that and make that a really awesome experience for them. And I want to just tell you what that is. We need some game leaders to play games with the kids for about 20 minutes. Snack leaders, those would not just be people that are very good at leading in the eating of the snacks, but also providing them. Storytime leaders, a group leader to help the kids with each station of their activities that are planned out, and then a preschool teacher. So if that, you know, registers with any of you and you'd like to step over, we would love to have you. We really have that need. So talk to Chris Grohl about that and let him know. Okay? I think last but not least, so yeah, we have the men's wing night. And I will forego the naming of the different of the 20 different sauces that are being offered on those wings. But let me tell you, it's going to be a great time. It's going to be a wild, or Buffalo Wild Wings in Auburn. And it's a special 60-cent a wing night. So all the guys, if you're free to come on out, it's going to be on July 16th. That's a Tuesday night. And we're going to meet right at the restaurant. Okay, so see Chris Romano for more information about that. But if you're a guy and you want to connect with other guys, it's a great way to do it. You don't have to just go off and say, now, what I'm going to do is I want to show you your connection card that everybody should have in their program, right? If you're a regular here, you know how to complete that. And if you're new, just complete as much information as you're comfortable. This is a real tool for us to help you because it allows us to have your, how things are going in your life. If you have any confidential prayer requests, you can put it on that, and then we'll follow up with you as well. So let's take a minute to fill this out while we're setting up here, and then we're going to get going.